Alright, so squats, first thing you're going to do is make sure your hands are even on the bar. You can put your pinky finger on the smooth part of the rings or a little bit closer, as long as they're the same distance. Grab it so your hands don't move. You're going to put the bar on your upper traps, so not up on your neck. Or here, stand up, a couple steps back, get that squat stance. Hips go below your knees.